Got a text from a veteran, it read, don't wanna live no more. I don't wanna live no more, cause what I seen in war. Since he came back home, his mental health is low. He don't wanna live no more, don't wanna live no more. Female vet text me, she said she wanna die. She don't wanna live no more, and every night she cried. She came back from deployment, yeah, she survived. Dying inside, grabbed a gun and took a life. Got a text from a veteran, he told me he don't wanna live. So I text him back, yeah, to conversate with him. It's a permanent solution to a temporary problem, so I promise you keep going. Your family, they all love you, I promise that they'll miss you. If you think the pain will end with you, I promise you that's not true. I'm tired of reading on my timeline bad news. Another war fighter dead, didn't have to. Cause suicide is a permanent solution to a temporary problem, so I promise you keep going. It's a permanent solution to a temporary problem. I got a text from a veteran, it read, don't wanna live no more. I don't wanna live no more, cause what I seen in war. Since he came back home, his mental health is low. He don't wanna live no more, don't wanna live no more. Female vet text me, she said she wanna die. She don't wanna live no more, and every night she cried. She came back from deployment, yeah, she survived. Dying inside, grabbed a gun and took a life.
Got a text from a vet, he said he don't think that he can't survive. He said his best bet is just to go on and commit suicide. I told him, what's next? Look at shit through your family's eyes. And how would you feel if the roles were reversed, my guy? You're a war fighter, best believe that means something. Just cause you done been through things, that don't mean nothing. Cause all them things that you done been through, they over with. So leave the past in the past and get over it. We build different, we train to persevere through the struggle. Just be persistent and never let up with the hustle. I've seen some things that most people never get to see. So at the end of the day, I gotta keep it G.
I got a text from a veteran, it read, don't wanna live no more. I don't wanna live no more, cause what I seen in war. Since he came back home, his mental health is low. He don't wanna live no more, don't wanna live no more. Female vet text me, she said she wanna die. She don't wanna live no more, and every night she cried. She came back from deployment, yeah, she survived. Dying inside, grabbed a gun and took a life. Got a text from a veteran, she said she just wanna go. She don't wanna live no more, cause what she seen in war. When she came back home, yeah, she didn't know. Yeah, she didn't know life won't be like before. That's when I told her, yeah, keep going, never give up. Keep going and just promise me you fall down, you'll get up. Cause suicide is a permanent solution to a temporary problem. Yeah, I promise, yeah, keep going. I remember when I didn't wanna live no more. I didn't wanna live no more, cause what I seen in war. Cause when I came back home, my mental health was low. But yeah, that was a goal. I got a text from a veteran, it read, don't wanna live no more. I don't wanna live no more, cause what I seen in war. Since he came back home, his mental health is low. He don't wanna live no more, don't wanna live no more. Female vet text me, she said she wanna die. She don't wanna live no more, and every night she cried. She came back from deployment, yeah, she survived. Dying inside, grabbed a gun and took a life. Solution to a temporary problem, so I promise you keep going. It's a permanent solution to a temporary problem.